Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about Urachal Abnormality imaging. Terminology: Urachal Abnormality is a condition of persistent of all or portion of connection between bladder domes and ambulocus, renal or fetal allantoic stalk. Most common signs and symptoms vary with types of urachal renal. Patent urachus present with drainage from umbilicus, urinary tract infection, and relapsing periumbilical inflammation. Occasionally, urachus remain patent in a response to bladder outlet obstruction. Posterior therapy. Urethral shunt, pelvic mass, and wear clothes when outlet is repaired. Urachal sinus present with periumbilical tenderness, wet umbilicus, or non-healing granulation of umbilicus. Urachal is present in childhood or adolescent with suprapubic mass, fever pains, and voiding issues. Urachal diverticula are often asymptomatic and discovered incidentally. Rarely they enlarge, fail to drain during urination, and become predisposed to infection or stone formation. Demographic: patent urachus is seen primarily in the newborn. Urachal sinus is also a typical diagnosis within first few months of life. Urachalsis may go undetected until childhood or adulthood. Urachal diverticulum often go undetected. Sex: male more than female, ratio 2:1. Epidemiology: incident of patent urachus, 1 over 4,000. And other urachal anomalies are more common through reliable statistics are not available. Imaging: patent urachus or urachal fistula in an open channel from bladder to umbilicus through which urine can leak. Urachal sinus, persistent of superficial segment or channel opening onto skin surface. Urachal diverticulum, persistent of deep segment or tract, creating point or diverticulum of anterior superior bladder wall. Urachalsis, persistent of intermediary segment with fibrous attachment to bladder and umbilicus. Size and shape depend on types of renin, location and presence of formation. Ample hint for ultrasound scanning. Bladder should be fairly full. Patient should be relaxed as vasa manual can squeeze fluid out of patent tract. Begin scanning at inferior bladder level and sweep transducer upward toward umbilicus. Gentle pressure on bladder dome can push fluid into patent tract to aid visualization. Lateral voiding cystourethral valve in vein with the story of umbilical drainage, so a tubular contrast field connection between the bladder dome and umbilicus consistent with a patent urachus. Non-contrasting CT in a teenage, so a low density cyst at the base of the umbilicus with thickening of the periumbilical tissue. all the sudden in the same patient, so mild hyperemia and heterogeneity of the periumbilical cord tissue with a small fluid collection centrally, a small orifice was resected. Additional consider for this offering could include a evolving hematoma, abscess, inflamed dermoid, or other lesion. Non-contrastant CT in a 7-month-old boy with abnormal abdominal pain and fever, somatically heterogeneous soft tissue density between the bladder and umbilicus. The appendix was normal. Ultrasound was ordered for further evaluation. Ultrasound in a 6-year-old boy with fever and umbilical pain, so an irregular shape hypoechoic tract between the bladder and umbilicus, poor smelling fluid urine was expressed from the tract during the scan, consistent with the infected pattern orifice. Contrast and NCT reconstruction, so a triangle projection from the anterior superior bladder that is continuous with a fibrous shape reaching the umbilicus. In surgery, this was a symptomatic urachal renal. Treatment, resection of entire shape. Open surgery, previously now laparoscopy, often performed in stage patient. Inflammation and infection are treated or low to heal. Definition surgery is delayed when accompanied by bladder outlet obstruction. Surgery to fix outlet obstruction must be performed first. Pattern orifice is severe as pop off while in this case. Following correction of bladder outlet problem, allow 1 year for pattern orifice to close independently. If training persists, reassess bladder outlet if functioning well, etc. Great. Thank you.